Hey everyone, this is Pat Mesiti and welcome on the subject of how to say no and why it's so important. You know, one of my great mentors, Mr. Bert Anderson, once told me, Pat, you need to learn to say no. You're living in a very stressful environment because you say yes to everybody. And most times we don't say no because we want to be people pleasers. And what we do is self-sabotage our convictions, our values, our lives, and our emotional state. So here's some practical things that you must understand to help us to really say no. Number one, realize that if you say no, you can always change it to a yes later. Ah! I always thought I had to say yes. You and I both know it's harder to change a yes to a no than it is to change a no to a yes. So understand that if something's agitating you, your first port of call is to say no or not now. Or if you want me to say yes now, you probably will get a no out of me. But if you give me a chance to think, you may just get what you want. Secondly, it's important to say no when something goes against your convictions. Do you know what? Not one of us cares less about our preferences, but many of us will die for our convictions. It's important to stay aligned with your convictions and your values and learn to go no. The times when I've come into turmoil in my life, whether a presenter, speaker, father, husband, wife, grandfather, is when I've said yes to something that I was convinced I should have said no to, all because I wanted to be popular. Let me tell you something. Popularity is vain. The first person you need to be popular with and to is yourself. And that means saying no. Life is built oftentimes on no. And no, which is my third point, is not a negative. No can be a safe place. No can be a place where you're aligning with your values. Saying no can be something that keeps you more healthy. Saying no can mean something that stops you from putting on weight. Learning to say no will add so many benefits to you. Now, that doesn't mean you run around going, no, 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 no. You see, if you say no to certain things, you can say yes to other things. If your life's so busy because you've said yes to everything, you've got no time for anything else. Now, without confusing you, when you and I decide to get married, we say yes to here and we say no to here. It's refusing and choosing. That's all no is. It's a refusing and a choosing. I refuse that and I choose this. And if we can take a positive spin on that word no, it can bring so much more freedom to our lives. You know, for many years I worked in drug rehabilitation. And the sad part was, is that these boys did not learn how to say no to something that was destroying their lives. Now, that door was opened because of a tragic yes. Now, that yes led them to a life of a downward spiral. And at some point, they had to learn to say no to drugs. They had to say no to the associations. What is it in your life right now that you need to say no? Is it someone? Is it something? Is it some way that someone speaks to you? Well, I don't like the way they talk to me. So why do you let them? Why do you keep saying yes to that verbiage that comes out of their mouth? If you will learn to say no, your life will be more prosperous. Your mind will be in a healthier state. Your spirit will be more freer. You'll be able to say yes to many of the things that right now are probably avoiding you or escaping you because your life become too busy. I want to help you really engage with the most powerful force in your life, your heart. And your heart sometimes, when it says no, stick to it. It will lead you to a freer life, more abundant life, and more prosperous lifestyle. This is Pat Mesiti. Don't forget to say no. Hey everyone, this is Pat Mesiti. Thanks so much for watching the YouTube channel. You know what I've discovered? Viruses are everywhere. All kinds of viruses, and they spread, and they go viral. What we need to do is to get some positive, powerful viruses out there that can go viral. Now, here's where I need your help, and I do need your help. I need you to help us get a message out there. We can do more together than I can ever do on my own, and I need your help. I need you to like, subscribe, and share these messages. I know they'll transform people. And you know what? Someone near you needs to hear these messages to bring oxygen to their soul. But I need your help to subscribe, to like, and to share. And let's change the world one YouTube message at a time. This is Pat Mesiti. Let's spread this positive virus.